In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of 3 times pi upon 2. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of 3 times x is equal to 3 times sine of x minus 4 times cube of sine of x. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity. So, sine of 3 times pi upon 2 can be expressed as 3 times sine of half of pi minus 4 times cube of sine of half of pi. The value of sine of half of pi is equal to 1. So, replacing the value of sine of half of pi in the above expression of sine of 3 times half of pi, we get sine of 3 times half of pi is equal to 3 times of 1 minus 4 times of cube of 1. As 3 times 1 is equal to 3 and 4 times cube of 1 is equal to 4, so sine of 3 times half of pi is equal to 3 minus 4. As 3 minus 4 is equal to minus 1, so sine of 3 times half of pi is equal to minus 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.